Exactly.
Yeah, it's about a guy called Really.
Yeah. For the sake of the story, his name's Steve, but in real life it's Billy.
Norton in your false stories?
Alright, ready?
What about that?
Well, I wake up this morning, this is my point of view, I wake up this morning and I start to go into the bathroom, and both these guys are like, whoa, don't go to the bathroom. Like, what do you mean? Like,
is that
one too? Billy broke the toilet.
Oh no!
And I said, this is a joke, this is a bit, like the haunted. No. Billy really broke the toilet.
Yeah, I was like, I have to find a, you know, plunger. A plunger. I have one somewhere, I don't know where it is.
And Billy goes, I emailed you. I was 10 feet away from you. I thought, you know, in case you woke up in the middle of the night, you might go to the bathroom. Like, let me tell you something. I'm not going to check my email. Oh, I got to go to the bathroom. Oh, I should check it. Sure enough, I have an email, and the second line is, heads up.
Probably on the way to the bathroom. Something you should know.
Like, not even a text yet.
I didn't want to text him because I was afraid he was already sleeping. I was going to wake him up.
So do not disturb us, boy.
You could have been rolled on.
I did look for a pen first. I couldn't find
it. I don't wake up for text. You know, I don't really wake up to
use. Next time, I will text you.
Next time you should knock on the door and wake him up. Hey,
next time you'll have like 10 missed calls.
Next time you should just unplug the goddamn toilet.
Unplug the toilet.
How do you unplug it?
How do you unplug it?
That's what she needed, the plunger. That's what she said, he needed the plunger. Unplug the toilet.
Unplug it. I think she said unplug it.
That's the other thing. Yeah.
It's Japanese toilets.
It was like 2 a.m. and I didn't really want to be rummaging through Jason's house.
Have you plugged it back in yet?
Yeah.
That's fair. I get
so
that.
That's the email story.
Well, here's another interesting query. Why doesn't one keep the plunger beside the toilet?
That's a good question.
Because you have small children.
That's true.
Sure.
Point.
Go with that.